You know, I got four brothers and four sisters, but none of them are closer than me than the guys I met at the Tot Lot. So that's what it means to me, you know what I'm saying? Tot Lot is a safe haven for me, basically.
They actually put us on basketball teams, AU teams, warning teams, AFI teams, and, you know, kept us pretty much world youth, kept us involved in basketball.